I'll be demonstrating how to clean the sensor of Fujifilm X-T1 using a smear away from Visible Dust, which is water-based, very strong cleaning solution. And also we'll be using MXT100 1.6 or a green swab from Visible Dust. So to start with, we just do a couple of puffs here to rid of any quartz or microscopic particles on the sensor. Just don't want to squeeze them on the sensor. I highly recommend to use the Zeon blower because it has two filters, one in the back, one in the front. It has one-way air intake, which is only from the back of the blower. So the contaminants doesn't come from the front. Also embedded with particles that produce ionic static charges, which is effective in neutralizing the sensor static charges as well. So we do an inspection and we locate the stain. This demonstration I'll be using curve swab. You can use the swab by itself, but I highly recommend to get curve swab handle, which is very handy, produces optimal angles. So we're going to be adding about 2 drops of smear away. So allow about 5 to 10 seconds for the swab. To saturate itself, we go on the sensor, start from one edge. We go all the way to an opposite edge. We do inspection. If the sensor is clean, we stop right there. Otherwise, we proceed with taking the swab out, turning 180 degrees. We use the opposite face of the swab, reinserting back, and going back in the sensor, swabbing in the same direction. You take out the swab, you do inspection. If the sensor is clean, you stop right there. Thank you very much.